to the safe house. I believe. Thief net. Ah, there it is. Theft on the rails.
There's more than one way to get on top of that caboose.
Yeah, like the rails that you can latch onto. Like so. Ta-da! Job for the music box. That didn't go as well as I thought it would. Searchlight. And another searchlight. And a guard firing at me. And I still get burned. What's wrong with me? Cool, it's a sapphire. Oh, this game is biased. Oh my goodness. Look at this. Oh my god. lie, your face is kind of contorted. Which is good. 66% done.
Okay, guys, this is it. Time to break into Iron Horse number 3 and carry away the clockwork stuff. Now, the train's moving too fast to jump onto here in town, so we'll have to catch up with it on Murray's new hand car. Once we're in position, Fly will hop aboard and make his way up to the engine. While he travels through the interior, I'll provide air support with my RC chopper. I've planned this as a textbook train robbery. If we all do our jobs right, what could possibly go wrong?
This next operation is, like, really fun. I like this one. Does Murray have to start this off? Yep. Operation Choo-Choo is a go.